Bentel and Ed Cooley made it clear that he's still not 100%. Cooley said he's okay. Not there yet. Ellenson is for two more. Ellenson, another two, and it's good. Showing off his range in front of those 27 NBA scouts tonight. Ellenson to the ground, and Ellenson to Carter, back to Ellenson, and he makes the jumper just like they drew it up. Yeah, shoot around today. Mamba guarding Ellenson. Ellenson knocks him over, no call, and Ellenson scores. Ed Cooley can't believe that one. Carter, the freshman, setting up the Marquette offense with seven on the shot clock. Ellenson fakes the three, drives in. His floater is good. Turnover number 12 by the Friars. Their lead is one, and their lead is gone. Ellenson cuts and scores on the foul.
Much in this half at all.
Johnson inside for two. It won't go, but the tip is good. Henry Ellenson now has 20 points. Over to Johnson on the wing. Back to Ellenson. Has a lane. Drives in. Puts up a shot and connects. Good strategy. Give it to the big guy. Give it to the big guy. Here's Ellenson. 15-footer. And Marquette on the board first in double overtime.